a note on the Bourne legacy. This was last night on one of the many film channels that we have today, Alhamdulillah. HBO, only HBO has 5, 1, 2, 3, Cinemax 1, 2. And that's Paramount, there's so many. Good. Again. Thanks God. So, at the center we have a very good actor, Jeremy Renner, who's Aaron here, and Edward Norton in the role of a bad guy. Edward Norton is one of the best actors I know. Fight Club and so many, many more. Recently, Birdman. Potoleștete. We have an explosive combination of elements, and I was thinking last night that they have indeed very good creative teams, writers, people who push, keep pushing the boundaries, the limits in terms of the plot, of what it contains, of how they provoke the imagination, and they bring new elements. Stunts, incredible stunts, car chases are not car chases anymore. There's a car involved, and then there's a motorcycle, and then another motorcycle. And, it's incredible, incredible what they do in there. Come to think of it, I've read, I would not see these films anytime soon or ever. Fast and Furious 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, and on and on. But I hear that this becomes a pushing the envelope, the limit. They have a submarine chasing a car, or the other way around. So the incredible becomes reality. Here they have also chemistry and biochemistry and biology and viruses and pills and drones and drones killing people in the middle of a snowstorm, and the hero so clever that he fights with, well, anyone and everyone. And come to think of it, on a sideline, after this there was Hannah, wherein they try another type of hero, heroine, a young teenage girl this time, who is beating each and all. And the hero at the beginning of the film has a fight with a pack of wolves, and I didn't go so much for that, especially since at one point the poor wolf is hanging, caught in a trap with a leg, well, all legs in the air. But I was thinking, how did they do that without torturing the animal? Is this special effect? I don't know. But I wish they stopped doing that. Because even if they say at the end they use humane society trainers, consultants, and they never make an animal suffer, still, how do they figure that out? And then, if it makes the audience wonder, is this special effect, or it's still uncomfortable, it's still not that great. My view on that, my criticism. Otherwise, I repeat and confess, I keep going, because in this fight, he inserts a tracking device into the pool, and then it's him that is hit by the drone. And so we also have a dark joke. Well, if you didn't let me alone, if you didn't stay away, here also the wolf. And then they go to the Philippines and they chase through the streets, on the stairs, everywhere, basically. And the motorcyclist that they use in a couple this time must be very difficult. I remember when I rode on a motorcycle that I had the tendency to lean on the wrong side. And here to do in a tandem such stunts, well, anyway. So this motorcycle is not just on streets, back alleys, through the air. It's also moving on the side of a staircase at one point. I was thinking, well, creative, interesting, captivating. So the film can offer you some entertainment. It's not Goodfellas, never mind Godfather, but still.